Man, this is not the idea I had for this video. Ain't no way I'm doing this. This has been done before.
Well, I met her out at Murphy's restaurant. She said she was fresh from the farm. And I remember thinking for a country girl that she went pretty well armed. We sat there talking by the lobster tank. I ordered her a slow gin fizz. And when them chicken fried steaks arrived, she said, I like living like this. So I made her the queen of my double wide trailer with the polyester curtains and the redwood deck. Now she's run off and I've got the trailer, a gang of black heart and a pretty red neck. Well, a few nights later I run into her with some stranger on a park bench. She said he rebuilds engines and his name is Earl. He's the Charlie Daniels of the torque wrench. I whispered, honey, let's just go on home and have some onion.